So pair of D-stock automatic machines. Firebird left side, that's Randi. Nova right side, that's Brad. Wheels up, launch. First to the finish line wins. At 1,000 foot, they are dead even at the finish line. It's Randi Lyn Shipp. Under the dial by, or under the index rather, by a second, 10:54, 120 miles an hour. She had a slight starting line advantage. Brad Plourd goes 10:60, 122. Not enough to get the job done. And Randi Lyn Shipp goes to the semifinals. And she will have a bye run into the final round tomorrow.